Now this is the New York that I can totally vibe with.
Do not say anything against friends.
Oh my god, I'm in heeled boots.
Very traumatic.
I just can't believe I'm living this.
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Travel with Sarah, where you and I, we travel together. The early morning sunshine of New York is shining on me. What beautiful light Mali gets in his bedroom. Like, I woke up at 5 o'clock, my jet lag is. So, 5 o'clock, it was 3 o'clock and I was bright up and awake. But I slept for 7 hours, so I'm very, very fresh. I slept at 10 p.m. Last night and I woke up at 5 a.m. And then I woke Mali also because, of course. And we are going in the morning to Central Park to jog. I'll show you my fit. Is very, very casual. So far, I've not started my fashion content yet. This jacket is from Realism. You see me wear this in Paris. It's a little warm, not too warm, because yahan pe itni thandi nahi hai jitni main soch ke aayi thi. So puffer jackets and all are hopeless, like it's not required at all. I'm wearing a legging and a Uniqlo t-shirt inside. So this is Uniqlo inside both. That's my fit of the day.
I'm breaking into my Uggs today. They are a little heavy. They're not the most lightweight footwear, but I love that you don't have to wear socks because internally it's lined with fleece and super like walking on clouds and walking next to garbage bags in New York.
Okay, we've come out of the subway to this beautiful neighborhood. This is Upper West Side. This is Mali's favorite neighborhood. So how far is Central Park from you?
Oh, it's right here. It's all the way.
But these, they are shut. If I would eat these hot dogs, really? What time they open?
It's 9 a.m. No,
but we can try. This looks so good. Let me try a chili. No, I have to try a chili dog, please.
I've never had like heart food
there. Are you living in New York without? Hi, good morning.
Chili dog. Have you ever had one?
What's in a chili dog?
So like chicken meat with tomato sauce on the hot dog.
Chicken meat, right?
Yep.
Yeah, okay, I'll take a chili dog. Do you want one?
No, I'm okay.
Sure?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll take one.
Yeah.
Chili cheese.
Okay.
You have to eat like this. You're in New York. What kind of... You're still living in the French life in
New
York.
I'm like with my yogurt bowls. You
know? My first chili dog off the cart. I'm so excited. This is like the Mumbai version of a Frankie.
It's the New York version of Planetarium and the New York Natural History Museum. They have like soundscapes and nature stuff.
My first yellow taxi sighting. So cute. So New York. We're entering Central Park. This is one of the main places I wanted to come. People sleep on the benches at Central Park. Wow, it's so beautiful during fall. Like kitne alag alag patte hai dekho, every tree has a different kind of foliage. Aaj ki subah mein thaan ke aayi thi ki I will do things to fall in love with New York City, and Central Park is definitely giving that vibe. It's so beautiful. Like yahan pe hawa achhi hai, kuch gandi baas nahi aa rahi. There's just beauty everywhere and sab log walk kar rahe, apne dogs ko walk kara rahe. Itna acha vibe hai idhar ka. Ekdum calm bhi hai. Amidst the city, like in the middle of the city, bang in the middle of the city, they have such a big park. So it's beautiful. Look at this floofu. And this one. Look at this pom-pom. So many dogs everywhere. For me, it's the public transport that has been the biggest turn-off, because aap logo pata hai, jab bhi main kahin pe bhi ghumne jaati hu, I take the public transport, be it Switzerland ka tram ho, Paris ki metro ho, Japan ki trains ho, sab kuch maine public transport hi liya. I don't take taxis a lot when I travel because you waste a lot of money in taxis. Wo paisa bacha ke shopping kar sakte. But just the New York public transport has been ganda. But this place is perfect. Look at this floof. Look at his tail. Oh my god. Mala, I want a golden.
Really?
Yeah.
So basic.
So basic? What do you want?
An Afghan hound.
What?
Afghan hound.
You guys, there's a corgi over there. Look at him. Oh my, wow. My Brooklyn 99 moment. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at that corgi. Such a doo-doo-doo-doo. Why is he alone? Hi. Hello. Hi! He just knows where to go. Look at his bum. He just knows where to go. Whom is he following? Corgis are so smart. I love corgis.
We don't have them in India that much.
You should get one.
But we don't have them in India.
You should get one and go.
From here?
Yeah.
Oh, look at him. I'm having major
like that dog. So cute. A green lab.
All the Christmas trees are here. Great lawn. This is the great lawn. Mally, stop checking out people.
I can't help it.
Come here to look at the nature, or you come here to look at the other haryali?
You know, it's nature.
My
it's
girls.
God's gift.
Yeah, right, right. My girls and I used to have a code. We used to call it haryali. When you see someone hot, stop checking him out. If it was up to Mally, he would take me on a new. Like, set me up with someone in New York to.
Like, yeah, I told you it would be like such a good, like. Day, like a date in New York. Like, it's so like, ooh, movie-like.
It's okay,
just
my
kidding,
love.
It's traumatic, actually. Yeah, date
it is. Because my love story is movie-like, and I would like to stick to just that one.
Day
thank you very
much.
Oh, look at the skyline. That is something.
Right? It's so nice.
It's so nice. You know where to walk, huh? That I'll give you that. Mally told me to have a New York date, so I am calling my New York date. Hi. See this.
It's beautiful. Very nice. It's giving that TV New York sitcom.
Yeah,
York,
yeah. Right? This is the TV sitcom New York, which I was not able to see abhi tak.
I saw your message. I was about to write back.
I can't have a New York date here.
Wow, go off a date. It's fine.
See?
He's just checking out men non-stop.
Remember
in this park.
That guy last
he's come
night?
To Central Park only to check out men. Look at him. He's like...
That guy last night who asked you out?
Nobody asked me out. You can't make my boyfriend insecure. He's very secure. He's too secure. So many doggos, so many doggos, so cute babies. What are we doing now?
Now tour guide. We're going to get breakfast. It's a 20-minute walk.
Till I walk there, I'll need lunch. Gossip Girl, we are in Upper East Side. This is Upper East Side of Manhattan. You can cross it through Central Park. I don't think I can watch Gossip Girl anymore. It was such a teen drama.
Yeah, I love it.
Even so now?
Yeah, like, it's just such a classic.
This is Park Avenue, one of the most expensive streets in Manhattan. Expensive how? Living-wise?
Like the rents.
Rent.
Like rent. There's this, if you go a little below Central Park, there's a row. It's called Billionaire's Row.
Okay.
That's where all the billionaires apparently live, like in that line.
Nice. This neighborhood's really fancy.
Yeah, this is like the more chill, nice, like, life, but...
Yeah. Of course, expensive. Yeah.
Expensive, but also it's like after a point, like people you'll see here, they're a little more like late 20s, 30s, 40s, you know.
Let's get a hotel in this area or an apartment. Right here is where we are eating our breakfast. It's an American diner, Midnight Express diner. These eggs look really good. Is that good?
The potatoes are so
potatoes are good. And I've got a French toast also. Usko literally do tables dena pada humko kyunki humne itna saman mangaya hai. Yeah, we've walked quite a lot, so we need this. This subway station is so much cleaner, what the hell? It's not stinking. I think this is the only station which is not stinking.
Yeah.
Abhi hum Lexington Avenue aaye hai. Yahan par TJ Maxx hai. It's a departmental store. It's another one of those famous ones that I've seen on YouTube videos and I'm so excited to go witness it. This is also a very nice neighborhood. Hello?
Oh yeah.
Stop flirting with boys. Pay attention to me.
Please. I talk. They think I'm flirting. I'm just hot and talking.
You don't need confidence like me in life. You need confidence like Mally in life.
Exactly.
Look at the Tesla. Oh my god, look at this color. Jaldi, 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 dekho. Kya color hai? You know, I want to go to the Friends building where Monica stayed, that apartment.
Yeah.
You're not a Friends fan.
It's here.
What?
Yeah.
No. It looks like every single building looks like that over here. All of them look the same with the fire escapes and the brown brick. But I'm gonna find that one soon. Nobody lives there anymore, but it's the Friends building. Mally's not a friend. He's not a TV show. Only Gossip Girl I can buy with him on.
I mean, Friends is so like.
Do not say anything against Friends.
Do not. Mince your words.
I want to say something, but...
You do not have freedom of speech.
I don't engage in negative energy.
This is like, see like these hotels. This reminds you of Sex and the City, right? आप लोग ने अगर Sex and the City देखा है, like Carrie Bradshaw comes out of such a apartment building.
How does she come out? And then she's just like pop like
this. The Home Depot is here. I've seen a lot of this also.
It's like building stuff, construction.
Even I used to see this in Mr. Kate vlogs. Home Depot. You've not seen Mr. Kit?
Like home organization.
Yeah. Queensborough Bridge. Where is it going?
It passes through Roosevelt Island, which is like in between Brooklyn and Manhattan.
Okay. TJ Maxx.
Who made these ugly things? Oh, cute. I feel like what we got already is better.
Doesn't I have bags too?
Mm-hmm.
My mom would love this.
So corporate.
But she's more in her crossbody era, my mom.
Yeah.
She's been asking for it a lot.
What's on her list now? Coach. Ooh, a Coach crossbody. Ooh, this is cute. I like the little Carl and cat. I forgot what his cat is called. Oh, yes.
This is what Sharon wanted me to get. A Bottega Dew. Legit? $30? This is exactly a Bottega dupe.
So cute. It's a dupe, so it's fine.
Sharon's
Are you gonna
get
it?
So happy, of course. Sharon gave me specific instructions on what to shop over here.
Yeah, for herself or for you?
Me.
Huh, I was like, okay. Is she your stylist?
Yeah.
This is cute, like, for New York vibes, but you want like a Bottega dupe, like that.
The notch detail is anyways a dupe.
I think Sharon will be more happy with this, but...
It's just because it'll go with my boots and that tone palette that I'm going
for. The fall fit too, yeah. So true, so true. You should get this.
You want?
No, this is so good for your outfits. Like your style. Remember that Hello Kitty underwear you bought? Look at that laundry basket. So cute.
Where? What? Oh, so cute. Look at the claw clips. They're so pretty. They have like flowers on them. Like for $7. So good. Should I get them from here or from LA?
I feel like all these random last things get from LA.
LA.
Because, yeah. Because we need to figure packing.
Valentino.
That's cute.
Flash.
Chic.
But it's not my size. $700.
And not your price.
Yeah.
These are all designer. Chloe. I love these. So cute.
You like it?
Matches your jacket so
this
perfectly.
This is so color of the season. I mean,
I love this color.
This color is my favorite. Should I try how much? Please be cheap. Please be cheap. How much is it?
$30.
Really?
TJ Maxx is the steal. Let's find white.
These look stunning, but they are very the pokey kind of leather and bahut hi chubre, like bahut uncomfortable hai.
The next day.
Good morning. I'm ready for another day in New York City. Yesterday was very like all over the place because once we came back, Mally was very sleepy. Usko bhi thoda sa kuch jet lag jaisa ho hi raha hai because 4:45 PM abhi sunset ho raha hai. They've started daylight savings over here, so he's not yet used to that 4:45 PM sunset. So he slept very late the other night. So he slept in the afternoon and then usko dekhte mujhe bhi neend aa gayi. Aur fir main bhi 2-3 ghanta so ke uthi. Aur fir jab hum uthe, we were like, oh, Times Square jana hai, Times Square jana hai. But dono itne thake hue the ki we were like, I'll get ready, it'll take me 2 hours, and then to go to Times Square is another 1 hour, and then when we reach there my social battery is going to be dead. So I decided that, you know what, I think we should get a hotel in Upper East Side. It's just easier to go about, and that's what I always do whenever I travel. I take a hotel in the peak area jahan pe sab kuch ghumne ko hai. I didn't do that this time because I was very sure I wanted to stay with Mally, but then I told Mally and Mally was like, come on, let's go, we'll do it. So both of us are checking into a hotel today in Upper East Side. Matlab humne already book kar diya hai online hi, and we are checking into a hotel which is like very low budget, but it's in the prime area. Because we last minute booked it, the coffee expensive thi sari cheeze, and वैसे भी New York City is very very expensive. But what I've realized is all the main attractions of Manhattan are all in that same area, like Times Square, Rockefeller Center, Empire State Building. हर एक चीज एक दूसरे के नजदीक है और सारा कुछ एक जगह पे है जो यहाँ से एक घंटा दूर है. So every time if you want to like come back to the room and just rest for a little bit and go back, you don't have the energy to go back. And then my days are getting wasted. I'm a tourist, so I want to like make the most of my days over here. I'm just here for 4-5 days more. So that's why we are checking into, like both of us are going. हम लोग दोनों हमारा सारा मेरा तो सारा लगेज उठा के मैं जा रही हूँ. And Mally will take like a backpack and whatever he needs. And then we'll explore Times Square tonight. Today again in the morning we are going to Upper East Side to have breakfast and just a nice vibe. I'm wearing a very cute fall outfit. It's also colder now. It's getting colder over here. I'm fully ready. I've just non-moisturized. I took a bath in the night only and slept. ये trip पे I'm carrying this new moisturizer from Plum Body Loving. This is their brand new moisturizer. It's the Marshmallow Melt. And आप लोगों सबको पता है कि I love the Vanilla Caramello Moisturizer. It's my holy grail. घर पे I use it so much. I recently mentioned it in my skincare under 500 video. And I've emptied so many bottles at home. It's one of my favorite moisturizers to lather and sleep. Vanilla and caramel are such sweet and cozy notes. And that's such a year-long moisturizer. It's very hydrating and smells really good. So when they came out with Marshmallow Melt, I was very, very excited. This is like the same body lotion. Very, very hydrating. Very lightweight. And this big bottle is going to be amazing because mera lamba trip hai. So just itna sa, okay? Just itna sa is going to go a very long way. Easily skin mein absorb ho jata hai. And skin feels like buttery soft. Main subah laga ke jaati hu. And raat tak my skin is very hydrated. The fragrance on this, if I have to describe, is literally like a dessert. It's straight up like eating a muffin. Like you're eating this very delicious, sugary, sweet muffin. That's what you're gonna smell like. Very, very dessert like fragrance. And honestly, for this weather with the fall vibe and everything, it's very nice. And idhar ki thandi ke hisab se, it's keeping me hydrated for so long. So I'm very impressed. I had carried Vanilla Caramello in Paris also, and I know that Plum Body Loving ke body lotions actually bahut der tak hydrated rakhte hai. In fact, that one recently won the Elle Best of Beauty Awards, and it's really like, it's that loved, you know, that everybody loves that moisturizer so much. This moisturizer has vitamin B5 and shea butter. And we all know that the only thing Plum Body Loving kills it with is not just their body lotions, they also make amazing perfumes on a budget. The Vanilla Caramello perfume is something that I had carried to Paris. It smells like salted caramel and pistachios, and mera pura trip I was using that perfume. Tabhi jab bhi main ghar pe usko lagati hu, I just go back remembering Paris. And that's what perfume does to us, you know. It stores so many of our memories, our good memories, especially a good long lasting perfume. And now they've launched their new fragrance. This stunning new fragrance is called Moon Kissed Drama. Y'all know ki mujhe perfumes ka bahut obsession hai, and I can vouch that this is going to become your date night fragrance. The combination of this fragrance is so sensual, dark, moody. Like, it's perfect for these night out parties and occasions. The top notes of this are like juicy blackberries with sensual rose, and the undertones are musk. It's so perfect for this woody fall climate that I'm in right now. And Plum's perfumes are really, really long wearing. That's what I love, that on such a good budget, you're giving me such a long wearing perfume. Abhi jo wedding season aa raha hai, usme cocktail night and party night and jitne bhi special occasions hai, I can tell you that this perfume will make you stand out. Like, it's a very different fragrance to anything that I've smelled. It smells super luxurious, and I can vouch for this combo right now. This is what is reminding me of New York City, and I know back at home it's going to hold all the memories of New York for me. आप लोगों को पता है कि आपकी सारा के पास discount code है, तो अगर आप सारा S15 उनकी website पे use करोगे, then you can get your hands on these new launches at a discounted price. I mean, it's already so affordable, but it gets even better with my discount code. So I'm gonna leave it on the screen, all the links in the description, all the good stuff for y'all, and quickly give you an outfit check because you're also gonna love my outfit for today. And then we are going to go live the Manhattan life in Upper East Side. I got this at Nordstrom just last vlog. Y'all must have seen it. It's a very fall appropriate outfit. So it's this cool toned sweater, and it's got this fur detail on the neck. And then I've got this skirt and this little Bottega dupe bag that I picked up at TJ Maxx yesterday. Like, who can tell it's a dupe? It's such a good dupe. I mean, I don't mind it at all. And of course, the highlight of my outfit are these boots. I love them so, so, so much. My makeup's all done and I'm carrying sunglasses. It is little sunny right now, and aaj hum bas hotel jayenge, apna luggage rakhenge, because check-in will be in the afternoon. So we'll keep our luggage and then we'll just go around Manhattan till sunset. Like, we'll just be out and out and out, so we don't plan to go back to the hotel, and then we'll go back after sunset because sunset's at 4:45. It's literally 10 a.m. right now, so we'll be out from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. for sure. Let's go.
close by. This is like Times Square.
Ooh, Forever 21. This is the main stuff.
We all travel around since.
What place is this?
The gym, I didn't go to
this is 34th Street. Yeah, very close to Times Square. This is like Midtown-ish.
Oh, this looks so good. We need to come here to shop.
Yeah.
I'm so glad we took a decision to come this side. Like, yeah, ye mujhe dekhne nahi mil raha tha ye side of New York, because we were staying in Brooklyn area, and that's very different to this side of New York. That's it. That's our hotel. So we are so close from Macy's, literally walking distance. Mm-hmm. Yay!
Macy's, Times Square, everything we need, perfect.
Yes, we did good. I'm so happy. 8th Avenue, we are staying on 8th Avenue. This is where we are living, 8th Avenue. I can see it on the top right, but then this is the hotel, the New Yorker that we've booked. There's a CVS right in front of us, Mally. The makeup I'm gonna buy there. And even, like, this just looks nicer. What's that supposed to be with the flag?
It's a train station.
That's a train station? So nice. Yeah, it says Moynihan Train Hall. Somebody's gonna come. Yeah, we are gonna just tell her to come to the station.
The special guest.
In the next video.
That'll be cool also if you're like at the train station, like looking for her.
How is he gonna park for this hotel? Oh, this is the entrance. This is the hotel that we've taken. Decent, right in the center of things. I'm so happy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
This will be like lighter, more like...
faster.
Yeah. Know, like our energy will be like, even at home, I've also been like depressy vibes.
So
and
good.
Like leaving is more like the weather is nice today. So
yeah. Now this is the New York that I can totally vibe with.
Oh my god, and there's 24 hours McDonald's right opposite. How much more New York is this? And that says electronics, gifts, and luggage.
Oh, luggage! We need a luggage show. Everything. This was the solution to all our New York problems. Just get a hotel in the center of the city. I don't know why we didn't just do this in the first place. I mean, we saved 3 nights of stay, so...
we'll appreciate it more.
Yeah, we'll appreciate it more. And my bank account will definitely appreciate it. This is what our hotel looks like. It's really nice. I mean, for last minute, we got a really good deal on this. I think it's worth the money. I mean, it doesn't get more American than a New Yorker hotel.
Now it feels like a vacation.
I know, room with the view.
Yeah, we're getting a good view.
I've never stayed.
No. 50 plus tax.
Okay.
57. That's it. And okay. Another thing is booking
that. For the early check-in.
The early check-in. Yeah, we're taking. Yeah, early check-in. Okay. We're. So now you're taking the 57.
No, I'm taking 200.
Saying something else. Side car. It's a $200 deposit and a $57 for early check-in. Yeah. It's approved. My credit card is already maxed out at the beginning of the trip.
So it's approved, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
So check the card.
Okay.
And it has you, right? So you sign here.
Okay.
Yeah. And if you don't mind, you'll email address also.
So like the 57, you'll again swipe the card.
No.
You'll take it from this.
I'll take you only 200. When you check out, you pay from your 257.
Okay.
I'll remain available.
Perfect.
Perfect. This is yours.
Thank you so much. Yes. Honestly, the hotel is so good. The photos are very average. We thought we are booking a very budget stay, but the locations... like Macy's is like a 5 minute walk. And the lady at the counter was so sweet. She's given us an upgrade for free. I'm so happy. And an early check-in. Not for free, but it's okay. $50.
But for 50 rather.
Yeah, anyways.
They
made more sense. They took $5 to keep a bag. It would have been $25 to keep it. I said, give me an early room. Let's see the room that it has so much. Carpet pe trolley humana is the hardest part. 19 what? 1985? This is so big. It started and it's ended. This is the size of your room.
It's like, a little bigger.
A little bigger, yeah. Let's. Where's the Hudson River view she was saying? Oh. So cramped up. Ooh, buildings. Big buildings. Where's the river? I think we came in the wrong room. There's no river here. Can you see a river?
Like, I see more buildings. It's like there all the way. That's so funny.
Okay, the bathroom is decent. It doesn't work though. I think I have to put this somewhere.
Yeah. No.
What?
Oh.
Is it working?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's clean. It's really small, like everything's really small, like just this much.
Compact. Oh yeah, I thought it was like going that side.
That's it. That side wall has ended. It's just this. This is it, but it's New York! And it's expensive! And that's why we wanted to stay home. But now we're here and we're gonna make the most of it.
Best of it.
No, it's not possible to see the river. It's really far.
Maybe it's just like Hudson View, like that.
Because New York, like I'm saying New York.
But once the sun is setting, it looks so nice actually.
Yeah.
It'll look gorgeous. But
there is a river over there, like far off. Okay, let's not waste any time. It's 12 already. Hello, come on, chop chop. It took so long to get here.
A few moments later.
Alright, we've got our coffee and now off we go to explore New York while living in Midtown Manhattan. This is a different vibe altogether than where we've been all this while. Very sunny. Where's Mali go? So, what's on the agenda? We're gonna go to Grand Central Station. That's on the agenda for today. I'm excited. I'm just loving the vibe over here.
Now it's like a New York
yeah,
holiday.
Yeah, now it's a New York holiday.
We're in New York together. This is crazy.
I know. Mali's such a good vlogger. Like, he'll just take the camera from me.
I mean, you just need to capture, like, normal moments.
Yeah. Like, oh, which building is this?
Oh, that's the Empire State. No?
No, that's not the Empire State. Is it? Is that the Empire State? No. You guys, that is the Empire State Building. I can't believe it's like a walking distance from the hotel. That it's right there in front. I had to literally check on Google Maps because all the towers here honestly look the same. All of them are tall and pointy.
Yeah.
But I'm going to go on top also. I've booked it for the 10th. I can't believe Empire State Building is right in front of us. I mean, it's here. It's June. 12th is my last day in New York. Then I will see you when?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
In December.
What's
that? My birthday. Remember you said you're throwing me a big birthday bash? We're going to Morocco for my birthday.
Oh, is it? Yeah. Who's sponsoring this?
Some deals, some collabs.
Oh, TGI Fridays.
Apparently they're going bankrupt.
Yeah, they've shut from everywhere, yeah. Even India.
No way. Over here though, no one, like that's the thing, like places like TGI Fridays, Cheesecake Factory, you know in Dubai, like
yeah,
there's
the
lines,
yeah.
Here everyone's like, oh, we don't want to go.
Yeah.
It's like considered trashy, but.
But it's here in such a prime area.
Yeah.
And a two-floor one.
I love it. I mean, America is about trashy food, so like embrace your culture, Tony.
A two-story TGI Fridays, and there we've got Macy's. This 34th street is so cool. There's Forever 21, there's Subway. Yeah, there's a Crocs store, there's Forever 21, there's Old Navy. Yo, there's Macy's, a huge one. And over here, the smell of the bad smell is not there. Like, this is too bougie for bad smell.
Oh, you smell it near the station.
Yeah, and we will take the subway only because taxis in New York are obnoxiously expensive. Like, we just spent $65 to come from Brooklyn to
Midtown.
Manhattan. $65 is like almost 7,000 rupees. That's mad. Itne mein ek raat ka stay hota hai. I just have $1,800 in my account and I'm entering Macy's. Should have refilled it.
It's good to have constraints sometimes.
This place is so fancy and so beautifully decorated for Christmas. Look at that. Oh, I love it. It's screaming my name.
What?
Everything.
All the products?
All the brands.
Oh, not this one. Ulta, Holiday Square. Found the Ulta that I thought didn't exist.
Mali was just like, Ulta is just a LA thing. And I was like, that's not possible.
Yeah, so we found it. Everything's in Midtown, so.
I mean, New York has to have it. There's no way New York doesn't have Ulta Beauty.
Yeah. Now we are going to
Nordstrom Rack.
Nordstrom Rack. Because they forgot to take the magnet off, and everywhere we've been going, it's been like.
Bah, 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 bah. Bah, 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 bah. Okay, I'm finally free of the magnet. We're standing here near West 32nd Street, and first time hum log bus lene wale hai New York City ki wo jo 32 Roosevelt. Is that it? Can we just go and sit because he's standing there? Is that allowed? Like
no,
India?
No. You have to wait. Like literally, even if they like shut the doors and like move a little, they're like, no. I'm like, what the hell?
So then what's the stop? Where's the sign of the bus? I can't see any signature. That's the bus we have to take, which is coming. Iske piche ye wali. It'll be funny if he goes. He's not stopping at all. Where is he gonna stop?
He's not stopping. No. So far.
What?
He just went, but didn't go. What the hell? Is he stopping there? Did he stop or run? Oh my god, I'm in heeled boots. Will we get it? Oh my god, he's gonna go. Oh shit, he's gone.
I totally was like,
oh shit. Google Maps said the station was only standing. First New York bus experience, very
real.
Traumatic.
But that's the thing, that's why I never take the bus. It's all like,
but it's faster for Grand Central Station. Which stop do we have to get off at? We just got this option, and this is the bus. So we'll get down on Madison Avenue. We're off the bus and we are going to Grand Central Station. If you have seen a lot of rom-coms, you know Grand Central Station is peak in the rom-com culture. I just amped up my lip because I know it was very bland. And I'm so excited to witness this. Like, I'm a big rom-com person and I've seen it in so many movies. So I'm so excited to now finally see it in person. Mally's butt is wet because the water bottle was...
like, it was just like leaving.
Pitchkari chhod raha hai. और उसने उसकी जेब में रखा था तो पूरी जेब. Why are we like this?
Let's go, girl.
Let's go. This is the sibling trip I never saw coming, and I'm so happy.
In New York.
Oh no.
So cute. 2 minutes away from Grand Central. Are you ready?
Yeah.
To meet the love of your life.
I met the love of my life at an airport.
You can have multiple love stuff.
Reet will block you after these New York vlogs, you know that. Ooh, we're on Madison Avenue, look. This is actually Reet's bucket list place for some match or something. I just can't believe I'm living this, like it's right here. Stayed at Grand Central Terminal for about an hour and I think I've got my fill. It's so beautiful. It's exactly how you see it in movies. Really, really dreamy. Just so gorgeous. Very well maintained also. Really nice place. Like, you have to come here. It's giving a little bit of Hogwarts also, just with the golden, the steps, the golden architecture. There's a constellation on top. Like, look at that. The painting upper. It's stunning, like in and out, it's really stunning. Bahut hi khoobsurat hai, matlab ekdam movies mein jaisa dikhaya hai na waise hi dikhta hai. And if you're a Harry Potter fan though, matlab always sab gates or terminals or escalators wagera dekh ke aur bhi khoobsurat lag raha hai. Okay, abhi hum jaane wale idhar se nazdeek, this Korea town, so we were thinking we'll go eat Korean food for lunch if we get some place nice, or just eat lunch in general because it's 1 o'clock exactly in New York. What is this supposed to be? Mala, it's actually a functioning station. तो यहाँ पे लोग अपनी ट्रेन पकड़ के कहीं ना कहीं जा ही रहे हैं. हर जगह आपको जो लोग दिख रहे हैं, आधे से आधे तो ऑफकोर्स फोटोज ले रहे हैं, बट देयर आर आल्सो लॉट ऑफ रेस्टोरेंट्स हियर. दिस इज अ रेस्टोरेंट. ओके, दिस इज अ रेस्टोरेंट. लेट्स गो.
वेयर?
नो, नॉट टू दिस रेस्टोरेंट, टू कोरिया टाउन. वी नीड टू गो देयर नेक्स्ट cuz mama needs some makeup, not too much, a little. I want the Patrick Ta's new foundation.
I like girls that don't wear makeup. Actually, I don't
even. You
like
wear makeup.
Me?
Yes.
Makeup?
Yes.
Never ever.
You're just crossing anywhere. This is not Mumbai. Mally jaywalks in New York and makes me do it too. I'm hungry actually. मेरे पेट में से आवाजें आ रही है, but I'm like नहीं makeup खरीदना है. Makeup खरीदना बहुत
जरूरी है. Teaching you New York diet.
To be hungry all day and buy makeup. Okay then. Let's do Sephora.
I've actually never been to a Sephora and found Patrick Ta because in Europe he doesn't have distribution.
Yeah.
There's so many shades here, like everything's there.
And so many brands. There's so many like new brands, I feel like. Sephora. Isn't this what you use on your hair?
Yeah. It's become so soft, right?
And strong. Testing the strength. How's the consistency or texture?
It's jelly-like.
Oh, it looks like very silicone-y, like on your hand.
Yeah. Like I was excited, a lot of people were speaking nicely, but I'm not sure.
What were like the good things about it?
Like it's dewy and skin-like. Like I have a full face of makeup, so I think it's almost lifting it. This shade is a good match, for sure.
Yeah, there's
like,
a lot of shades.
I don't think I can go lighter. This was what? 21 neutral. This is the one I used, right?
Yeah.
18 golden neutral. This is too dark. 19 golden. No, golden neutral is fine. Just got the last chili. The warm is not warming. This is a nice shade.
Yeah, I like that. That's pretty warm.
Bonnet.
Yay.
5 minutes later.
That's the New York Public Library over there. A beautiful building. The Christmas markets are here. And so beautiful. Like the foliage. It's smelling cinnamony too. There's food over here. Looks really good. I think I really want the Asian. I'll go for the Asian. What will you go for?
But I think mostly.
Go. This is Bryant Park, and we're sitting here for our lunch from that Korean stall we've taken. I took my boots nikal ke baithi hu. Bahut nice vibe aa raha hai idhar ka. मैंने एक्चुअली एक लिप क्रीम लिप ग्लॉस ट्राई किया मिल्क मेकअप में एंड आई रियली लाइक इट सो आई परचेज इट आई विल शो यू ऑल इन द हॉल वीडियो प्रो देयर विल डेफिनेटली बी अ हॉल फ्रॉम यूएस बिकॉज़ आई एम शॉपिंग ओवर हियर सो नाइस ओह द फूड्स हियर दिस इज सच अ नाइस वाइब सिटिंग इन अ पार्क एंड ईटिंग फूड व्हाट अ वाइब ओके आई ऑर्डर्ड द बाओ एंड द डंपलिंग डुओ एंड कॉम्बो एंड ही टुक द बाओ एंड द स्प्रिंग रोल कॉम्बो ही इज जस्ट गोइंग टू चेंज दिस कुर्सी कुर्सियाँ हिल रही है इधर की पार्क की पर वाइब तो बहुत ही सुंदर है लाइक लविंग द वाइब्स Bryant Park is already in the Christmas energy, like with the rink and the ice skating. This is such an Anjana Anjani moment over here. And there's a Christmas tree at the back too. Raat ko kitna khoobsurat lagega. Let's try to come back here. We can try to come back here in the evening too.
Yeah, for ice skating. For
yeah.
rings.
Yeah. मेरे boots अभी मुझे दुख रहे थे तो मैं तो literally नंगे पैर बाहर निकल गई हूँ in Bryant Park only. Just trying to get some more food. What is this supposed to be? This is sweet. Greek pita sandwiches, crispy chicken. I saw some french fries, yeah. French fries would be good. Thank you. Oh.
A few inches later.
This sweater is so cute. Oh my god, how much is this? Beautiful. 84, that's a lot. It's handmade, I think, here. Yeah. The croissant one was so cute though. Super cute.
Like,
yeah, this is so properly.
So nice.
Yeah, but it's very expensive. 84 is like 8,400, right?
84.
Yeah.
Dollars.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's like four. That's like I'd say 350 dirhams. How much is that in rupees?
We've come to like a merchandise store. Of course, have to get my fridge magnet for my fridge.
Hello.
New
so
York
cute.
Princess. You are New York Princess. I need a yellow taxi photo, by the way. We are lacking that. I think I'm just gonna get a classic I Love NYC.
Why not? So cute. Liberty Lamine.
Of course you could find
so
mine. It's such a common name.
Like on your door.
New York Sarah. I have lots of things I can put on my door, but I don't. I'll just get a simple I love New York City fridge magnet. Like, I really like this color on me. I got my fridge magnets, and this is an added much. This is for me. I'm gonna get one for Reet also. I get him a hat from wherever I go.
Yeah.
Sure. What color do I get him? Should I do the New York baseball cap kind?
No, that one is.
No, gray doesn't suit him. He likes beige, actually. I'll do beige. He doesn't have a beige cap. Can I do that color as well and this color as well? Thank you. How much are the caps?
These are like 50.
50? 50 each? Is there any discount on them? These are official Yankees. Do you have one in beige as well, which says Yankees like at the back? Like mine has it, even though I'm not a Yankees fan. Yeah, give him a hard one too.
What is hard?
Like this is a hard.
On the top. Okay.
So then I'll take that color combo. That's a hard one, right? Yes. Yeah, that's a good color combo. What's it?
Yeah.
It has it?
I like the white.
Yeah. Yeah.
So these two?
He doesn't have a white. Yeah. This is such cool marketing. I mean, I can't. They are closing, but they are still making it.
There's this other place closing, like the Virgo Boxing. They were like, sorry, we can't return credits because we're running out of business. So, like, they're like, thanks, we need to pay. But I don't sign up through them.
This is Koreatown, so a lot of like Korean restaurants over here. There's also a Squid Game experiential wahan par. I have not watched it, but I know it's a Korean Netflix original. And Biori food, and then there's literally a full fish shop over there, like a full store of fish shop. I'm just gonna go check out some Korean beauty products in this shop, Cosette. But babe, this is books, not beauty. Okay, this is beauty. This is Koreo books, and this is Cosette beauty. Oh, these lip patches are so viral. But then this you get in India, Tony Moly. This foundation I love. I haven't carried it with me, but I love it. And there's so much tint from Roman. You all know I love my Roman Jutsi tints. Actually, I love a lot of Korean makeup more than skincare. Oh, these ones, right, Mali? This is some other brand. We are back to our hotel, and right in front of our hotel is Madison Square Garden. This is like Reed's dream place because they have a lot of sports events over here, and he's a big sports fanatic. And over here today they have the Rangers game. A lot of the players are coming out from the other place. Logo ne line laga rakhi hai. We can't relate, so we are moving on. But yeah, I would definitely stay in this hotel again because of how convenient it is to just be everywhere. Like everything we want to explore is just a one block walk. This is our hotel, and I took a photo of it from far away. Yeah, because it looked so nice and uniform, like the colors, and I didn't realize it's our hotel. This is the vibe, like if you're full time over here in Midtown Manhattan, then you'll fall in love with New York. It's so lit, like the neon signs, there's the yellow taxi, sab kuch idhar hi. This vibe is insanely addictive. I think we would see that from our room right now, like the setting sun colors. We're gonna go to CVS for water. I've seen CVS halls too. Can you believe it?
What do they buy?
You get drugstore makeup, right?
Yeah.
Now I'm totally falling for New York. It's a slow, like it warms up on you.
You just need a hotel.
हम सिर्फ पानी लेने CVS आए थे, because अभी हम होटल में हैं ना, तो पानी तो लगेगा. This is the sunset we are getting from our room. I mean, you can't see the sun, but you can see the city light up. It's just 4:45 p.m. and the sun is setting. I'm just seeing the main city light up in the night. Abhi tak mera teesra din hai, but I haven't seen the night time in the city. I'm so excited to go out. Now in the late. He's eating the french fries we got at Bryant Park. It's so cold. Mali, you've made a room very cold.
It smells like those body creams. With like, I wish we had milk. I want to try this so bad. Does it taste like a milkshake?
With milk and sugar, yeah.
It smells so good.
Yeah.
Oh, you should make candles actually. Whoa, why don't you do that?
When you do organic coffee flavors, the aroma is amazing. Hey Sara Squad, we're just growing to love New York, so there's so much more coming in my Travel with Sara episodes. Don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for all the episodes in these travel series.